It was a partly cloudy day. Warm northwesterlies helping to make it a little bit warmer than the past few days. And it has been a gorgeous evening trip for ferry commuters. Orange skies lighting up the Harbour Bridge on the approach to the city a little earlier. Today it was a touch warmer than average, 21 to 22 degrees right across our west, 20 degrees in Terre Hills, and 21 the top in Gosford and the city. It has been mainly fine across New South Wales today, cloudy across inland areas, just a few isolated showers around the Riverina. Well, it may have felt like winter arrived early this year, but if we look at the climate stripe since the mid-1800s, the blue represents cooler years and the red ones represent warmer ones. So while our nights were definitely colder, our days were actually half a degree warmer than average. Let's take a look at tomorrow. And a front over southern WA will cause showers while a high will keep most of New South Wales dry. Brisbane heading for a sunny day, partly cloudy in 18 in Canberra, with a shower or two for Melbourne, Hobart and Adelaide. Most of New South Wales will be fine tomorrow, mostly sunny skies in the north, just a few clouds around in the south, and it will be several degrees warmer than today. And it might be the first day of winter tomorrow, but Sydney will actually feel much milder than the past few weeks. It will be mostly cloudy to start the day. That cloud will start to clear tomorrow afternoon with light winds. We're heading for tops of 22 to 24 degrees right across our western suburbs, including Kellyville, Liverpool and Campbelltown. 22 on the way for Terre Hills and Cronulla, with a top of 23 in Gosford and the city. Let's take a look ahead, and Friday and Saturday will be partly cloudy. We're heading for tops of 21 to 22 degrees. Then a cold front will move through and that will bring cooler weather and a few showers on Sunday, and that will last into early next week. In our west, Friday will be fine, 21 degrees. It should warm back up to 23 by Saturday, a cooler 20 with showers on Sunday. Those showers continuing next week. Tuesday looking like the wettest day at this stage. And milder nights too, ranging from 8 to 12 degrees. So it might be the start of winter, but thankfully it won't be as cold as we've felt for the past few weeks, Pete.
Amber, thank you.
Hello again. The final day of autumn has been overcast and windy. Still warmer than average at both ends of the day, though. The city only dropped to 15 overnight and climbed 3 degrees to peak at 18. Just like yesterday, Gippsland enjoyed some extra breaks of sunshine, so it was a bit warmer there, 20 and 21 degrees. Mildura warmed up to 22, but the gusty winds have been the most significant feature. It will become even windier tonight as this approaching cold front closes in. It's expected to cross southern Victoria during the early hours of tomorrow, bringing showers and gusty winds. The system will clear out pretty quickly tomorrow, and it will be a relatively dry start to the new season, with winds becoming light southerlies during the day. So while maximums will drop back a little bit, we'll be right back to northerlies on Friday as this high anchors itself over the Tasman and our run of mild weather is set to continue, which doesn't bode well for snowmaking conditions for the resorts ahead of the opening long weekend. Here's how the first day of winter is shaping up around the capital's Brisbane. Calm and sunny, 26 degrees. Sydney's top of 23 is around 5 degrees above the June average. Dry skies in Canberra, a mild top of 18. Adelaide could get a shower or two, but it'll be significantly warmer than average as well, heading for 19. And showers clearing in Perth, also 19 degrees. Back home, winds will strengthen tonight ahead of the front. These areas in orange are under a severe weather warning for damaging winds. Peak gusts of around 90 kilometres an hour are likely to develop over the eastern ranges from late tonight until sunrise. There is the potential for similar gusts through Gippsland and even stronger for alpine areas, which should ease throughout tomorrow morning. In terms of rainfall, up to 5 or 6 millimetres is forecast at Wilson's Prom and Warrnambool before midnight, but most places are expecting less than 5 as the showers contract eastwards with the front. The southwest will get the wind change first, so slightly cooler there, maximums of 14 and 15, just 12 degrees at Ballarat. Most other places will peak between 16 and 19 degrees, up into the low 20s in the Mallee. Here in Melbourne, showers will develop around midnight. They'll be heaviest through the east. Possible 6 millimetres at Pakenham, Yarra Glen and the Dandenongs. 2 or 3 for western suburbs. The windy conditions overnight will keep minimums in double figures. Then most spots will peak at 15 degrees and 16 in Moorabbin. A low of 11 and top of 15 for Geelong. Winds of up to 50 kilometres an hour with a shower or two during the early morning. In the city, wet and windy overnight, up to 3 millimetres, easing in the morning before a top of 16 degrees. Breaks of sunshine on Friday and 15, showers on Saturday 17, a beautiful day on Sunday, light winds, partly cloudy skies in 17, 18 next Monday, 17 Tuesday and 18 Wednesday with a light shower. It'll be windy tonight and showers should clear by dawn from a low of 12. Our first day of winter will be a cloudy top of 16. Looks like a fairly settled first week of winter, Pete.
Yeah, sounds like it. Thank you, Lavinia.
Time now for the full weather forecast. Gaz, how is the forecast for Origin?
Well, Melissa, I think there's more scarves and actual beanies here in Brisbane than Adelaide at the moment. That's because it's about 2 degrees cooler here in the city than Adelaide, and it's not that cold this evening in Brisbane. It should get down to around 15 degrees during the game or not long after kickoff, but it will be mostly fine. So pretty good conditions for the players. And not too bad here in the city this evening. We're heading for a slightly warmer start to tomorrow morning, which is great news because it's the first day of winter. Let's have a look at temperatures over southeast Queensland. And look, it was a bit fresh this morning, not as bad as yesterday morning. The low overnight, -1 in Warwick, just 1 degree in Ipswich, 9 in Brisbane. Daytime temperatures were a little warmer, 24 Brisbane, Archerfield, Ipswich, Caboolture, Beaudesert and Gatton. The weather map, a low pressure system and trough over southern WA will bring showers and cooler winds, some warmer northerlies ahead of it for central Australia. For the capitals, a shower for Perth, Adelaide, Melbourne and Hobart, mostly fine and mild for Canberra and Sydney, sunny and warm in Darwin and 31 degrees. Queensland, an early shower in Cairns, then a little cloud Townsville, sunny in Mackay, sunny and warm for the first day of winter across the Capricornia, Wide Bay and Burnett, sunny and dry inland, 29 for Mount Isa and Longreach, 25 for Roma. Here in the southeast, a cool morning but a warm sunny winter's day. Light winds and daytime temperatures reaching the mid-20s, 26 tomorrow in Ipswich. Moreton Bay, west-northwesterlies around 10 knots, the seas less than 1 metre. So breezy, sunny, light winds, a low of 10 and a top, 26 degrees. Your 7-day outlook, mostly sunny Friday and 25, cloudy Saturday with a chance of a shower, a few showers Sunday, increasing on Monday with up to 15 millimetres. Ipswich, fine Friday and 26, cloudy Saturday, chance of a shower, increasing over the weekend for a wetter Monday. The Gold Coast, sunny and 24 Friday, a shower or two Saturday, few showers Sunday, cloudy Monday with up to 25 millimetres possible. And on the Sunshine Coast, your Friday looking fine, the chance of showers increasing over the weekend and up to about 15 millimetres. On Monday. There we go. Some rain heading our way. Melissa.
Gaz, thank you. You look great in your maroon.
Well, Jessica Braithwaite joins us now with the latest winter forecast.
Yes, can we believe it? On the eve of winter, hanging out in the igloos at the Moseley tonight. I tell you what, it's 18 degrees outside, but it's a lot warmer in here. A hot tip for you. A great place to welcome the new season. Now, today we actually had plenty of sun around. It was quite lovely. 20.4 degrees was our top. Across the suburbs, the odd, very light sprinkle through the hills, you know, half a millimetre at Balhanna. But apart from that, a mostly dry day, plenty of sunshine around and an enjoyable 22 degrees at Mawson Lakes. A fair bit of cloud around the Eyre Peninsula and the mid-north today, but temperatures were still able to climb up into the 20s in most cases. The odd sprinkle in the south, nothing major, and a step up with the temperatures to 21 at Kingscote and Victor Harbour. So we've got this front on the chart here, or the shark teeth that you can see there, just clipping the south of the state tonight. Not much in it for Adelaide, and any light showers should clear up pretty quickly. Melbourne's getting it though, a cold and wet day there tomorrow with showers and 16, and Hobart too with a cold and windy 13 degrees. Across SA tomorrow, plenty of sun peeking through in the north with temperatures pretty similar to today, 21 at Port Pirie and 19 for Maitland. Renmark should be dry, but there is just half a chance of early showers in most southern towns, from Port Lincoln with 19 degrees through to Narracourt with 15 degrees. On local waters, winds variable tomorrow, 10 knots before dawn, then becoming easterly 10 to 15 knots in the late evening. Around Adelaide tomorrow, there is half a chance of a shower, but it's probably going to be pretty much restricted to the early hours of the morning. So for the rest of the day, it's looking mostly dry with 19 for Elizabeth and 18 for Marion. 19 the top for us in the city as we welcome winter with an overnight low of around 12 degrees tonight. After that, we're up to 21 degrees on Friday. There could be just a late shower in the afternoon or the evening. Saturday looks great if you're making plans for the weekend, 21 degrees and mostly dry. And then on Sunday, again, 21 degrees and the chance of an afternoon shower. But I tell you what, no matter how cold it gets in winter in Adelaide this season, I know where to come when next time when I need to feel cosy. Straight back to the igloos here at the Mosley.
You found a great spot. Thanks, Jessica. And thank you for joining us for 9 News tonight.